Welcome back to the Four. It's just after 4:30. Of course, parents know it's not always easy to encourage your kids to learn more about science, technology, math, engineering outside of the classroom. And in this week's Tech Tuesday, our resident tech expert, Carrie Herringa, is here with some fun but also educational ways to keep kids learning this summer.
That's right. Summer can definitely be a tough time to keep your kids on track. But there's some great ways that you can kind of trick them into keeping their brains active.
Good tactic.
In this week's Tech Tuesday, we're going to be showing you some of the best STEM apps to help kids learn while they play. So create your own funny monsters while learning the basic science of DNA with the DNA Play app. With this app, kids learn how to build monsters by completing a series of simple DNA puzzles. Once kids build their monsters, they can tap on different parts of its body to trigger random mutations. The app has no third-party ads and no in-app purchases, and it even includes a section for parents with basic info on DNA, an illustrated tutorial, interaction hints, and play ideas. So DNA Play would be perfect for kids ages 4 to 9 years old.
Who doesn't love monsters?
Right? Super fun one. And then Math Tango makes learning addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division fun. With the app, kids are able to learn more and faster with a classroom-tested combination of math puzzles and world-building activities found in games. Kids progress through dozens of math lessons with the app as they earn monsters, complete missions, and build their own unique worlds. Math Tango is a subscription service, and there's offer multiple subscription levels. But monsters seem to be a big theme.
Yeah, monsters are an interesting theme, but I never was a math girl, so something like this can maybe help kids like me
get
be better at math.
Get that interest early.
Yeah. Right. Up next, we have Namu?
I think that's how you say it, Namu. So future scientists will love exploring the life of plants with the Namu app. Namu gives children the chance to discover how leaves make food, experiment with underground root systems, and play with parts of the plant cell. Namu uses colorful interactive models to help students gain a deeper understanding of the science at work. Namu is a multi-layered journey featuring 9 chapters. Each chapter is dedicated to a part of a plant and its function. So this app pairs dynamic visuals with clear explanations so kids can play, experiment, and learn with ease.
Not a good one, science. This one, though, mechanics.
Yes, mechanics and engineering kids will like this one. You can build your own car while learning how it works with the My Car Mechanics for Kids app. It relies on the initial STEM foundations and provides inquiry-based, real-world, problem-based learning, connecting parts from all 4 STEM subjects. Kids can decorate their own car while learning about mechanics. They will learn how the engine works and the brakes and why a car needs water and oil. The app uses playful and educational methods to keep kids entertained while they learn.
A lot of good ones, a lot of interesting, like we said, just subtle education underlying in the fun games.
Lots of fun with a lot of education that they will not realize.
Yes. Bonus. Perfect. Well, if you saw any of these apps that you think your kids might like, we're going to have all the information posted for you on 9and10news.com.